Today we celebrate St. Vincent Ferrer. Vincent Ferrer lived in the mid-14th to the early 15th century, a time of turmoil in society and the church. The plague raged in Europe, and Christianity was divided between two, sometimes three, popes. Vincent entered the Dominican order in his native Spain at age 19, convinced that the election of Pope Urban VI was invalid. He cast his lot with the anti-pope, Benedict XIII, who had ordained him years earlier. Living in Avignon and serving as Benedict's preacher and confessor, over time Vincent became alarmed at Benedict's disinterest in healing the schism with Rome. Sure that the church was being harmed and failing to persuade his former friend to put an end to the rivalry, Vincent resigned. He spent the last 20 years of his life spreading the good news and stressing the need of repentance. He preached his most dramatic sermon in front of the anti-pope Benedict, denouncing him and his claim to the papacy. Shortly thereafter, the contestants for the papal throne were deposed and unity was restored. Vincent Ferrer died in 1419 and was canonized 36 years later.